So now we will be taking the walking tour of old Lajpat Rai market. So this is one of the oldest electronics markets of old Delhi, India. If you want to reach this locality by Delhi Metro, then Violet Line will be nearest to this metro station, and the nearest metro station will be Lal Qila, and you should exit from gate number 1 to reach this locality. Please support us by subscribing to the YouTube channel The Walking Journey and share it with your loved one, and don't forget to comment on the video, which will motivate me a lot, So without further delaying, just starting my walking tour of old Lajpat Rai market. Looking beautiful. So enjoy the walk. This building is looking like a temple. Which temple is this? Arya Samaj Diwan Hall. Lots of rickshaw and telas everywhere to carry electronics from one place to another. Lots of small shops present everywhere on the street. don't know where this road will end, but let's hope for the best. माता वैष्णो देवी टेम्पल, दौड़ जा मेरे भाई। So what is this building for? Is that an electronic market or something else? I don't know about all that thing. Yeah, lots of small shops everywhere. What's written? Sarai Road. See, everywhere packing of electronic item happening. Small shops. So this is the market of old Lajpat Rai. Lots of electronic stores everywhere, and see, feeling lot more hot and humid inside the market because there is no space for air.
Worst.
Lots of porters everywhere carrying things on their head. Think should.
फतेहपुरी जमा मस्जिद चांदनी चौक लाल किला का मशहूर रॉक साहब आए था
Lots of shops on both sides of the street. पुराना हनुमान मंदिर small shops everywhere.
Thank you.